Thank you. I'm not going anywhere with you. Wait, you don't think I... Michelle was supposed to live. That meathead Franz ruined everything and wasn't even arrested. No, you won't get me.
Mason's completely lost it. He's the one who suggested we take the trip. That night, Michelle and I drank champagne. Mason came over for a few minutes and then left. I think I took Michelle's glass by mistake. Thank you.
Thank you.